Hey everybody, it's his Midwest product reviews. I'm gonna do a quick review on fruit patch orange juice. Another 30% vitamin C and concentrate. It's 64 ounce bottle. Somebody gave me this recently to try, so I don't know what storage you can buy it in or how much it cost. It get 8 servings per bottle. Contains 100% juice. Calories 110. 20 sodium, 27 total carbs. Total sugars 24. Protein 2 gram. 2% of your calcium. 10% of your potassium, 450 milligrams. You get 20 milligrams of your calcium. And 117 milligrams of your vitamin C. Ingredients, water, orange juice, concentrate, ascorbic acid, vitamin C. Serving size, 8 ounce. Okay, I've got Norita in the fridge, shook it up. Pour me a cup of it. Let me try it out. It's got a pretty good little sweet taste to it. Ain't bad. Don't seem to have any pulp on it from the looks of it. Ain't too bad. If you like orange juice with pulp in it, you definitely don't want to buy this. That it doesn't have any in it. Not too bad orange juice. Sells it, I'll probably find out what stores carries this. I'll probably buy some of it. It ain't too bad. This is the fruit patch orange juice. This is Midwest product reviews. Please like, share, and my videos. That's somebody knocking on my door. No, it's traffic on that. On the like, share, and share my videos. And subscribe to my channel. Midwest product reviews. See you on my next product review video. Have a good one.